Oh, I gotta clean up my other buddy this morning here.
Good buddy.
He's my favorite. He's getting a lot older now.
He's struggling a little bit. I wanna clean out. I wanna clean anybody's food. This is what I mean.
It's hard to
run
the motherfucker. It's a long-haired hamster. I've had him for a few years, but he's getting a little bit older.
So I'm getting older now. I'm fine. He's struggling now. We know you're struggling a little bit then. Don't bite me. You're getting nuts. Long hair.
Lost a lot of weight. He's lost a lot of weight.
He eats all the time. Keep them clean, keep them safe, keep feeding them. I give them a nice little thing at night time. Get them a little vegetable platter before I go to bed. I'm still eating them also. I'm still eating.
Can't really do anything to them since I'm getting sick or older. And there is a vet that will look at them.
Keep it comfortable. Why don't I keep it comfortable? I'll get you in bed. Don't worry. I'm gonna get you in bed. You're gonna stink, man. I gotta get you in bed.
Well, my friend.
I'm like hard.
Oh, my friend.
Give me a minute, give me a blue bill. Would you go there? I'm gonna go there. Thank you.
One big cage.
Ronnie, there's one big cage in there.
And, yeah, this is my last one clean, and then go back to the next one. I missed the beer again. He'll be due. What are you planning on doing?
Dealings.
Kind of a... every few days or so, I'm doing a different one again.
You're welcome.
New stuff in, we'll fill you up in there.
Get you for the winter, we'll clean you up there, little bug. Come on. I'm not worried.
Thank you.
stuff for you. Well, I got my stuff from yesterday.
I got my stuff from yesterday. More stuff, don't worry. I got you all kinds of new stuff there, my friend. Alright. He doesn't get a wheel, but he doesn't get a wheel. There's one over there. Alright, buddy, I'll get you a bottle of good stuff in there.
He looks the same as a little hut. Says I'm a hut one, like I'm Mr. Bear.
Here's my little buddy. These guys are good to have, though. Good little caretaking things.
No, don't be trying to get out. No, I know you. I know I was gonna walk away for 2 seconds and you don't wanna get out. Stay in there.
He's gotten out before.
I'll get out.
I'll find him in the kitchen somewhere.
Mr. Bear got out a few times too. They're hard to find. They end up being in the pantry over there. What do you want?
Buddy?
There. Nice.
That's a lot there than there used to be. He still eats a lot. You can go over there.
There's my little buddy. Yes, he's long haired.
He eats a lot though, he still eats a lot though.
My friend, you'll be all cleaned up. And we'll get you all cleaned up. Bed, right? We want a nice clean, nice fresh bed for you, little cutie pie, right? Yeah. Nice clean for you. Four I have. I need the beer, my two whites. This one.
cleaned them all out. Pretty nice setup. It's got a good size cage. Big, so I'll put them in there. Hello, buddy.